the past 16 years, my daughter's safety and protection has been my responsibility only. Now, for the first time in her life, I see I gotta hand you that responsibility. Don't fuck up, or your mama will weep if she has to wheel your ass around every day the rest of your life. Now, I worked on this because I want to say this to you as nice as possible. You understand?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Okay. Well, hey, it's all right.
Listen. All he's trying to say is it's wonderful to meet you, and he wants you to have a beautiful evening.
I'll see you at 11:30.
Yeah. 11:30. Yeah, 11:30.
Good choice. I think you got the picture, bro.